Welcome back to my channel, Meenala Superwoman. Hope you're all doing great. Today is my commercial street shopping haul. I bought 4 saris for ₹1000 and I just wanted to show how the quality is and what are the different colors I bought, whether it is convenient to wear at office, but definitely it's convenient to wear at home because these are the ones mom used to wear for regular use. So I thought of just showing you how to wear a normal sari to an office by just pairing with good accessories. And definitely this adds so much of style, and it is so convenient to your office work as well. This sari, I just loved it because of its geometric shapes and the floral pattern at the end, and you can always pair it with any of your colored navy blue or red or any other mustard tinge blouse. And this is again a super convenient one for your office. You can also leave it free floating. And this blue is again convenient for your home for the summer because it's lightweight and very nice rich color. You can contrast it with either red, yellow or golden. And I have used this long accessory to give a different rich color, and this is definitely stylish. Since it is little transparent, you have to be a bit careful on that. And I really love this green sari a lot because it is so much colorful. It has all the vibrant colors in it, and you can choose any of your blouse to pair it with this green sari. And I've chosen this green jumiki, and it is definitely stylish one, and it's also lightweight and gives you a cool comfortable feeling for the summer. And this black, again it is a convenient and a stylish one. It has a zigzag patterns. I just use my t-shirt, full sleeves t-shirts with a very big jumiki to give a stylish look. And you can use a sling bag, and you can pair it on your Fridays to give a different look and different style. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, give me a hearty thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let me know which is your favorite in the comment section. Until I post my next video, take care and bye.